Welcome. The road to the FIFA World Cup 2026 begins today for Guinea and Uganda in Morocco, with an expanded 48-team tournament offering both nations increased hope of qualifying for the finals.
Uganda believed they had earned a point in the game at Stade Municipal, but a late goal from Guinea saw the West Africans claim all 3 points, winning 2-1.
They could have a chance for the opening goal, and they do.
This was Uganda's first 2026 FIFA World Cup qualifier match, as well as new coach Paul Put's first game. Kamara scored in the 10th minute with a low drive that beat goalkeeper Salim Omar Magola. Fahad Bayo equalized for Uganda at the half-hour mark, capitalizing on a free ball in the box.
Whips it in. It's a good ball. It's a terrific save, but the rebound is turned.
Uganda was awarded a free kick on the left wing, which was taken by Bobos Biarhanga. Halidi Luali's delivery was brushed off his head, and Bayo was discovered and marked inside the box.
To bring his side back on level terms here on the half-hour mark. Good chance here for Uganda. It's going to be Machaba or Santana.
Sisi's free kick, which found its way directly into the net, gave Guinea the lead in the final minute of additional time.
Sisi, it's a deep ball towards the far post, and it's in over the keeper. And that's surely the match winner from the substitute, Seduba Sisi. Curls it into the far top.
On Tuesday, Uganda will play against Somalia, who fell short against Algeria 3-1. Group D includes Algeria, Somalia, Guinea, Botswana and Mozambique, in addition to the Uganda Cranes.
Strikes in the closing seconds, straight from a free kick to give Guinea a 2-1 victory over Uganda.